Last class we have discussed the Indian system of numeration. In this class we are going to study the international system of numeration. Okay. So how to write a number in international system? Okay. So see here first. So this is a place value chart. So how to write it in international system of numeration? Okay. So first take the unit place. Sorry, one. So this one is ones place, no? So next, take 0, 10, next, 100, okay? So this one is 100, next, take another 0, 1000, next, take another 0, 10,000, okay? After 10,000, in international system of numeration, you will get after 10,000, 100,000. What is that? 100,000. 100,000. Okay. So, how to write here first? This one is ones place. Okay. This one is ones place. Next, this one is 10. This one is 100. Okay. Next, 1000. This is a thousands place. Next, 10,000, okay. In international system of numeration, after 10,000 place, you will get 100,000. What is that? 100,000. H-T-H means 100,000. Okay, next, after 100,000, you will get million. What is that? Million. So, this is million. Next one is 10 million. What is that next? Million next, 10 million. After that, 100 million. 100 million, okay? So after that 100 million, what will you get? Billion, okay? What is that? Billion. So next, after that billion, 10 billion. Next, you will get 100 billion. Next, trillion. Up to this much, this is enough for your class, okay? So, what is that? 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, 100,000, 100,000, okay? First, see here, in international system, comma comes after every 3 digit, okay? So, this one is first, after 3 digit means, it comes here now. So, this one is a 1 group. 3 is 3 digits, 1 group, no, this one is 1's group. So this one is 1's group, okay. Next, after 3 digits, you will get 1, comma, no. So this group is, see here, 1000, 100,000, 10,000, 1000, no. That means this one is 1000's group. So this group is 1000's group. Next, again, after 3 digit, you will get comma. So, this group is, see here, million is there. So, this one is million group. So, this one is million group. So, next one is, obviously, billion group. This one is billion group. Up to this much, this is enough for your class, okay? So, first 3, which group it is? 1's group. Next group is 1000's group. Next group is millions group. Next group is billions group. Okay. So, here, what is this number? 1. But here, you should consider 3 group, no? 3 digit. 100, 1000. So, this one is 10,000 group. So, take these 3 numbers. 100, 1000 group, no? This one. 1000. Next, take another 0. So, 1 is in which group? Million group. What? 1 number. 1 million. Okay. Next, take another 0. So, in this group, what is the number? Not only 1. In this group, 2 digits are there now. 10. 10 million. What is this number? 10 million. Okay. So next, take another zero. So see here, what is this number? 100. 100 in which group? Million. That means this number is 100 million. Next, take another zero. So here one is in which group? Billion group. No, that means this number is 1 billion. Okay. So first group is ones group. Next group is thousands group. Next group is millions group. Next group is billions. Okay. So if this group is in number 100, 100 means 100,000. 10 means 10,000. So this one is 10 is there. No? In millions group, 10 is there. 10 million. Like that. Write down the number here. Take one example. Right now. Number is words. Words. In which system? International system of numeration. Okay, and use the commas. Okay, if you use the commas, it will be very easy to read the number. Okay, so take example. Okay, so see here, what is this number? First, write down that number. Okay. So this is number, okay. So write down that number 3567852. Okay. So next, place the commas. In international system, the comma comes after every 3 digits. How many digits? 3 digits. Okay. So 1, 2, 3. So first comma comes after 3 digits. Next comma again comes after 3 digits. 1, 2, 3. That means. Okay, so first, see here 35 is the group number, so only consider 35. Okay, here 35 is in which group? Here how many digits are there? 6 digits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Next means, next 2 digits comes in millions group. No? Millions group. So millions group is 35 million. What is that number? million. So this is in millions group, 35. Next number is in which group? 678. This is in thousands group. No? That means what is the number? 678. Which group? 1000. 678,000. That's it. 678,000 and remaining number is 562. Write it. 562. Okay, this is the way of writing a number in words in international system of numeration. How to write that? First, place the commas. Okay, then only you will get the groups. So, after 3 digits, you will get the comma only. Comma, next 3 digits, comma. So, next. So, this 35 is which group? Millions group. No. That means 35 million. 678 is which group? Thousands group. That means 678,562. Okay, just place the comma, you will get the number. Okay. So second one, how to write this one? First, write down that number. Okay. So second one, 857893256. Okay. Now place the commas, then only you get the number very easily. Okay. So in international system of numeration, comma comes after every 3 digits. Every 3 digits. That means 1, 2, 3. first comma, next comma comes here. So only three digits are. Okay, leave it as is. So first in this group, 857 is in which group? Tell me. First consider this. 256 is in which group? Ones group. Ones group. Next, this number 893 is in which group? After ones group, next group is thousands group. After thousands group, which group it is? So this one is millions group. So millions group. So what is this number? 857. So write off that number with million. 857 million. This is in which group? Thousands group. 893,256. Okay. This is the way of writing a number in internal system of numeration. So is it, this is in which group? Million group. So write down 857 million. 857 million. Next, this one is 893, no? 893 is in which group? Thousands group, no? 893,000. And next number 256. So 256. Okay, this is the way of writing a number in words in the system of numeration. Okay, so the next concept is predecessor and successor. So first, what do you mean by predecessor? Predecessor means predecessor of a given number. If this is a number, so this is a given number is 20. Predecessor means predecessor is a one less than the given number. One less than the given number means predecessor of this number is, predecessor is how much? 19. 20 minus 1. One less than the given number is called a predecessor of that number. Okay. So what about successor? Successor means this is a given number, no? One more than a given number. More than given number, one more than given number means this is 21, no? Successor. Okay. What do you mean by successor? Success mean number means this is a given number, no? Next of this number is 21 is there, no? That is a successor. Before of the given number is 19, that is a predecessor. So what is the definition of predecessor and successor? So predecessor it is one less than a given number. Given number, less than a given number. Less than a given number. So example 20, predecessor is 90. So take the example, predecessor of 100 is, what is the predecessor of 100? Predecessor means 1 less than the given number. The given number is 100. Less than 1 means you have to subtract 1. 100 minus 1, that is 99. 99 means 100 minus 1. 1 less than the 100, that is 99. So this is a predecessor. Next is successor. Successor definition, this is one more than a given number. That's it. It is one more than a given number. Given number. Okay. So Take the example. Successor of 135 is how to write this one? Successor means one more than the given number. Given number is 135. Just add plus 1 to 135. What will give the answer? 136 more than 136. So successor is one more than the given number. Here given number is 135. Otherwise, next to the given number. Next number is 136 more. So what is this one? 135 plus 1. Okay. So next, predecessor and successor. I have taken one table here. Okay. Just go on writing the predecessor and successor. So take the given number. Given number is 500. Okay. So what is the predecessor of our given number 500? Number minus 1. Number minus 1 means 500 minus 1. How much? 499. So predecessor is 499. So here successor is plus 1. Number plus 1. 500 plus 1 is 501. Okay. Very simple. So next, take another number. So predecessor is minus 1 means minus 1. What will give the answer? 1501. Next number is 1503. Why 3? 1502 plus 1. 1503. So next 999. So what is the predecessor? 999 minus 1. You will get 998. So plus 1. That's the successor. No? So plus 1 means you will get 1000. So next, and you problems, just try it yourself. So these are the homework problems. Okay, next three problems are there. These are homework problems. Just try to answer. Okay, I hope you understand today's all the concept. If you have any doubt, just ask. Okay, don't hesitate to ask the doubts. Thank you.